Hello everyone, this is Sudipto from Technical Potpourri and welcome to my new video. In today's video, I'm going to show you a very powerful feature which is coming after summer 23 release. Basically, now you can select multiple records from your deleted list and take quick action on those multiple records. So let's see this feature in action. Here I am in my summer 23 release org, and what I'm going to do, I'm go to this account page layout. And I'm going to update this account page layout to add some deleted list. So first I'll go and click on edit page. The first thing that I'll do, I will search for deleted list and the dynamic deleted list single. This is something I have to add. What I am trying to do, I'm trying to put a list of all the contacts belonging to this account. So from this component list, I'm going to fetch this, I'm going to select this dynamic deleted list single and put it under detail section. Now I'm going to configure this deleted list. Instead of asset, I'm going to choose the contacts. So it will show me all the contacts. And then I'll leave rest of the things as it is. Contact name, title, email, phone, blah, 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 which is good, and click on save. And with that, if I go back to my page layout, I can see under this account, if I go to the detail, it is showing all the contacts that is belonging to this account. Now my use case is that how can I change multiple records from this deleted list? For example, if I want to change this to contacts title, I want to select them and I want to have an action here which will change their title from senior director to, let's say, CEO or associate director, right? How can I do that? So for that, this is a new feature that is coming up along with summer 23 release. What you need to do, you need to go to the setup section, and this is an action that you want to take on the contact object, right? So you need to go to your contact object from the object manager. Once you go there, you need to click on this button links and action, and you need to create this new action. You are not going to create a record, rather you are going to update the record. And let's say you want to give a name that update contact title and save. From the edit page layout, you want to update only the title. So what we can do, we can choose email, phone as read only and only title as editable, right? Let's save that. Once this quick action is available, I will come back to the account page layout again and I'm going to update the page layout. So here I am in my page layout. What I'm going to do, I select this dynamic list, and here at the very end, here is an option called select action. I'll choose one more action, and here I'll choose the new action, update contact title. I'll select that and click on done. And save. Now I'll go back to my page layout again, to the record again, and here is my record. If I go to the detail section, now I can see there is a new quick action available, update contact title. Let's say I want to change the title of this first contact and the second contact, first and the third. So I select both of them and click on update contact title. What it will show all this thing, but here it will show like senior director. I want to put as associate director and click on save. The moment I'll click on save, it will tell that it's going to update two records because I've selected two from the related list, and what it's doing, it's only changing their title. So if I click on OK, boom, their title is being updated. So it's very easy now, because now you can update multiple records from the related list. Basically, you can select multiple records from the related list and have your quick action take action on those selected records. This feature is very powerful, and this feature will be available in your sandbox after summer 23 release. Let me know your use case, how you're using this feature, and put your use case in the comment section of this video. I really would like to know how you are using this feature, because this feature is going to be a very useful feature for all the admins and developers. With this, that's all I need to show in this short video. I hope this video is helpful. Please hit the icon, share, and please subscribe to my channel to get update about all my upcoming videos. Till then, thank you. Bye bye.